Now we have another demonstration of dosage form lab, that is the preparation of the peppermint spirit according to the British Pharmacopoeia. What are the spirits? The spirits are the solutions of the volatile oils in alcohol. 90% alcohol is present in spirits, and spirits differ from the aromatic waters in being alcoholic solution of volatile substances. And formerly they were all prepared by distillation, but many of them are now simple solutions of volatile oils in alcohol. And the peppermint spirit is a proprietary blend of the peppermint leaf extract and essential oils, and it is used for the stomach and intestinal disorders, including the upset stomach, cramps, irritable bowel syndrome. And for the preparation of the peppermint spirit, you will need the peppermint oil in 100 ml quantity, and then ethanol 90% quantity sufficient to make 1000 ml. And the procedure is that you will dissolve the peppermint oil in a few ml of ethanol, and then add the sufficient ethanol to make up the volume up to 1000 ml using the measuring cylinder. If the solution is not clear, then shake it shake with the previously sterilized purified talc or pulp filter paper. Thank you so much.